You'll beat her ass. Okay, or don't. Drive by EXP gank. I can't help you, bro. I have no mana. Not only did you come by and take EXP, didn't even help me push. I mean, if I had mana, I'd be able to help him. Maybe we could do some shit, but okay. We're up in CS by a little bit. But I think Nico starts to win soon, or it becomes like a little bit harder for me to play. She one-shot the range creeps with like an auto plus Q combo. And it's just here for some EXP, bro. Oh, dude, I wasn't even fucking looking. That's taking a lot of damage, at least. That's good. Bro. Okay, she executed. Could have flashed over an auto, my bad. That's why Exhaust is so good against Nico. You ever get caught out like that and she's ulting at you? Exhaust. Like, cleanse is good too, but why would I cleanse when I can just exhaust her and then fight, you know? On the way. Oh my fucking god, I got... Stunned? Flash that? Oh my god, he lived with 1 HP, fuck. Turret, yo, turret beat her ass. Okay, worth. I didn't get shit, but my boy Taylor went crazy. Wait, let me hop on Discord with Taylor, I didn't even realize. Yo, I did not even see you guys called me. It's good.
What's up, bro?
How you guys doing down there, though?
A lot better after that play, that saved the game.
Yeah, I think so, too, actually. They just actually decided to lose there.
Look for a dive bot, maybe?
Yeah, okay.
Just drunk.
Oh, he just jumped in.
Yeah, okay, I'm going from behind.
Yeah. I'm coming.
I'm going long.
Okay, Kazuko's here.
I'm behind him. Oh my.
Nice. I'm rooting Kha'Zix.
Fuck, Kha'Zix. He's 1 HP. Yo, Nico's behind.
Yeah, Nico's behind us.
Fuck, dude.
Why just... Kha'Zix lived with 1 HP after I landed Q as well.
If my wrench was just a little bit heavier, bro. Holy shit.
Wow. They're actually all just 1 HP. I got exhausted on that kick too. Oh, this guy's gonna play it mid, I think. For himself.
I should be there. I should get there.
Wow, he's really trying for that, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna fall soon. That's why. Wait, I can actually just...
Can I ever hit the eyeball from here? Like, is there any way? No way, right?
No, probably not.
Oh, I got it! Fuck. 200.
No, there's a Nico up there. Just walking up casually. Oh, Nami's up here too. If you guys play the long game, he's just guaranteed dead. Yeah, he's just dead.
Oh!
The other TP.
Do you have ult or anything?
No, he's just running away, bro. What? Fuck. Yo, what is that?
He just TP'd to fucking dash away, dude.
Wait, their entire ball lane's up there, by the way.
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, I'm about to get this tower.
Where's Kha'Zix?
I'm coming to hover you.
Kha'Zix seen yet or no?
Okay.
No, he's not seen yet.
I'll try to get Herald then. Fuck it. Oh, never mind. They know. Kha'Zix is looking for Herald.
Kha'Zix is topside, yeah.
Yeah. Ulted. Oh, we're just blasting him. We're actually just blasting him.
Yeah, I'm walking up. That cannon has ult.
Okay. Yeah, but he's fucking... Oh, I'm gonna exhaust it, bro!
Can I not? Can I just use it?
Exhaust is so OP, man.
Oh, yo, dude, tell me about it. I'm abusing it myself, sir. Okay. Yo, can we look here? I won't.
I have W. Cheer.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh my god,
I exhausted
dead?
Again! No! The shield!
Oh, your turret's going in.
Lulu's shield cover.
Fuck,
half his HP.
Dude, my bad. It looked good, but...
Cause I could have just W Nico ults right there.
Oh,
wait,
shit.
They're coming in.
Yeah. Oh, nice kick, yo. An exhauster.
Oh, I'm just dead. Well, okay. They don't have ults.
Yeah, we have kite back.
My god. That's
real kind of hurts, though. You guys need to be careful.
My turret is kind of blasting him, but.
Yeah.
Looking for Kennen here?
Oh,
boom!
He's just dead.
Okay. Oh, they're not even looking at me, bro. It's free.
I'm dying to like collateral damage.
Okay. We sniped some noobs at least. Okay, I got just some fucking damage though.
Yeah, that's shielding.
No, that shielding is not balanced at all, I swear. You know that covers half his HP, like, ironically. Man. I don't like that at all.
Oh, like,
what is that God. Shielding?
Oh, you also got a lot of shield, though. Okay.
Should be good.
Yeah.
Engineer?
Okay. Whoa, okay.
Yo!
Better e-girl.
That is not an e-girl, bro. That's fucking... That's like that bodybuilder meme. It's like, pick me Lulu, you know, fucking...
Yeah. Oh? Lulu's 1 HP.
See me?
Take what that. The?
Yo, Zod, just never talk about that, okay?
Okay.
Oh shit, now I gotta see the VOD, bro. What happened?
There's no VOD, it's just, you know?
That Nico's really weak.
I mean, Zod just griefed it super hard,
say. That Nico's actually 200 IQ.
Don't.
Did you kick the Nico into the whole team?
Yeah.
While she's ulting? Okay. Are they doing that shit? Oh no, they're not.
Yo, why is that a thing?
What?
my kick? Like, why does it work like that, you know?
Yeah. I think it's a bug. You know, like, you know how the clients
are. I fucking hate this game, like.
We actually can, like, we can safely fish for, like, just Baron turns with the Heimer thing, and then we can just easy kick the Kha'Zix out.
Or the Nico in.
I like that one. I want to see it for myself. I don't believe it. Do it again.
I can't do it again. So what time thing? Or the cannon in.
Yo, Nico's TPing. Nico's TPing somewhere. Find us.
Where's he TPing? Oh, he's right here. He's right here.
Yeah, she's at the red. Wait, can we just pick the Nico off?
Yeah, kill him.
Nice. Hey, kick him again.
I'm looking here.
There we go.
Oh, there's like five people there, by the way.
Yeah. I'm gonna get vision.
One of them is dead, but just there's five. We can keep doing this all day, no?
Yeah, we can keep moving the turrets up.
Move up.
Nico doesn't have turret anymore.
Because they don't have heal, we do. Oh, care about that. I'm shield, bro. Jungle diff.
Shit, holy shit.
Where's Kha'Zix?
He's on the Nidalee, in the pit. I'm slowing him. Frozen mallet.
Dude, this is such a jungle diff, man.
Let's go.
I'm griefing. I'm baiting, and then clicking Zhonya's.
I rooted him.
What? Can he die?
Okay!
Okay,
yes. Yeah. Holy shit.
We're just too good, dude.
Yeah, I just had to quickly reverse neutral polarity in that combo, right?
That's why didn't I think of that, dude? Yeah.
It's like Aphelios 101, come on.
That's simple shit right there. Damn, I still want to see the kicking the Nico ult into us.
Dude, just forget about it. Like, why are you so stressed?
It sounds spectacular, dude. It sounds like a fucking synapse play.
Nah, don't do that to me.
Yo, Taylor. Aphelios and TFT, he puts down fucking turrets and shit. This is like pretty much Heimer. It's pretty much new Heimer, bro. I don't know if you ever play that shit.
Wait, Aphelios is in TFT now?
Yeah.
It's a pretty dead game, to be honest. Nobody plays it. Stop talking about it.
Whoa.
People will play it, just can't play League, admit it. Am I wrong?
I'm running it down. I disagree with what you're saying. I'm running it down.
Yo, you want this?
Nope. You don't like TFT? I'm running it down. I'm actually running it. Guys, if I die here, it's... I'm a man of my word. Like, you guys gotta come.
It's a TFT guy.
You guys gotta come. You guys gotta come, dude. Yo! This guy's fucking trolling. What the fuck?
Yo, what? He's going next.
Yo, is that guy a fan of TFT too? Yo, I feel him.
Guys, wait. I'm a little bit behind the pack. Kha'Zix could literally...
Let him die. Yo, run away.
Wait for me.
He doesn't play TFT. Get him out of here.
So slow. Okay, there he is. I'm back, guys.
Oh, I didn't land the queue.
That TFT comment won us the game, dude. Actually just won us the game. Good job, dude.
Unironically, might have, actually.
Alright, who's most damaged dealt?
Probably you. Because you have, like, the most broken champion.
I have the most... Bro, Aphelios' turret does more than all my fucking turrets combined.
Dude, you think he was alive, like, half the game?
That's true.
True.
And it's Taylor. True. Taylor himself. On Aphelios,
dude,
bro.
What is that champion, man?
Oh, like, I go off.
What is that AoV?
Wait.
Oh, end the game.
Give the... Oh, my...
Oh, no, GG. Oh.
Okay, and the creeps. I'm in master promo again on this. He is not human.
Master promo.
Yo, the guy just said he is not human. Who's he talking about?
He's probably calling him a god.
It's like a compliment.
Yeah, he's probably calling you a beast. Yeah. Listen, is not human, dude.
He's a computer. He's a superhuman.